Baltimore, and we stopped in Frederick, Maryland to grab a bite. We found this cute little restaurant. They just opened 3 months ago, and we got some hummus and some pita and cucumbers, and we'll have to show you what it all is when we get it opened in the park. We're gonna snack while we drive. You should check them out. They are on social media. I'll put the links in the description below.
That turmeric hummus is amazing, and the traditional was just as delicious. And if you're ever driving through, it's right off US 70 by the Frederick exit. Stop and say hey. Featured on Diner Friday with you guys, so you know it has to be good. And we are getting ready to have some pizza and some beer and celebrate our trip to Expo East. So sit back and enjoy the rest of this video. Dig into this garden salad. It has vegan croutons, creamy vegan Italian dressing. We added olives. I want that crouton. Oh yeah. This is the train wreck with the vegan cheese. So let's try it. Wow. That's so delicious. I wouldn't even know it was. With vegan chicken, vegan barbecue sauce, and vegan cheese. Oh my god. This is amazing. I'm not even gonna put it down, I'm just gonna keep eating it. So these are fried dough squares, tossed in powdered sugar, covered with a vegan icing glaze, and rainbow sprinkles. Hello! Oh my god. It's like a new carnival in my mouth. Oh my god. Stop. I'm full. But these little fried dough balls are just too good to stop.
You can't stop. Like, we are just all like in the steps, like in the area.
Vinaigrette. We're just gonna dig in and take big bites. Cheers!